And for this bout in the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championship, we're in the women's 56 kilo division. First of all, red corner. She's sponsored by Signature Creations, trained by Jerry Murphy, and she fights out of Murphy's Boxing Gym in Victoria. Please, a big round of applause for Kali Cahira Salmon. And in the blue corner, from across the Tasman, this fighter is trained by Terence Reed Batchelor, and she fights out of the Mayhem Boxing Gym in Auckland, New Zealand. Give it up for Troy, the Trojan Garton.
Yes, we're in the women's 56 kilogram division quarterfinal time. There is no tomorrow for our loser elimination stakes tonight. In the women's 56 kilogram division, Kali Cahira Salmon takes on Troy, the Trojan Garton. Adam Santarossa and Richie Rolls in commentary tonight.
Thank you very much, Adam. Looking forward to the bouts this evening. There's a lot of pressure on these girls, and it's going to be a good night fighting.
These two have struck up quite the friendship in the tournament so far, so it'll be interesting to see how that plays out in the ring tonight.
Definitely, I think when you come up against the same person, you start to learn the tricks, what they have, and get to use your tricks the best against them, which makes a better fight.
Yeah, this one certainly, I think, will be action-packed. Both love to fight on the inside. You could probably hold this in a phone booth, the way we've seen them fight so far this tournament, but plenty at stake tonight, of course, fighting for a spot in the semi-finals. So plenty of respect between these two. We mentioned the friendship. That goes out the window now as we get underway. That's on wasting little time. That's firing right, the shots.
Straight into it.
Salmon looking unfazed though early.
Right hand hits from the red corner.
Garton got one through and, well, they're not wasting any time, these two. Action packed from the opening seconds. Garton scores as well with the left hand. Good start from her. Some nervous energy around as well in this opening round. Garton enjoying things though in the opening 20 or so seconds.
She's a good guard, that Clary from the red corner.
Garton getting busy, loading up that right hand again.
Jab left in.
Certainly has brought the action, the women's 56 kilogram division.
I think you're right, the intensity's been very high at this present time.
Can they keep it up across the three rounds though? That'll be the question.
Be very interesting.
Nice work from Garton again. She's edging this opening round.
You're holding, blow, you're holding. Stop!
Garton lost in round one to Skye Nicholson. Just a warning there for the Kiwi. Defeated Jessica Cashman in the repechage charge to earn her spot, while Kali Salmon defeated Cashman in the opening round and lost to Nicholson in round three. So that's how they got here. Again, the hands let free early. And Salmon starting to get some shots as Garton maybe starting to feel the pinch as we get to the end of the opening round here. In the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championship.
Head guard has come off on the red corner. The referee sees that.
Stop! Sam.
There you see, we are taking a break to fix up the guard of Salmon. A chance to catch her breath here late in the first round.
I think if both fighters can take the time to settle down and pick their punches a little bit more, they'd benefit from that.
Straight back on the job, the New Zealander. Full of energy in this one. Salmon looking unfazed. Now she answers back with a couple of shots of her own. Right hand slipped through from Garton.
Come back. Quite an awkward style the blue corner has. Comes in with the head with the right over the top. Lands sometimes.
Final seconds of this opening round, and do sets. Salmon has struggled a little bit to work Garton out in the opening round. That ends things.
Quite an even round, that one.
An all-action start. We hand that one over to the judges, but Richie, how'd you see the opening round?
It was quite an evenish round. I think they both have come in strong, wanting to win the fight, but I think with a bit more patience with each other, they can come home strong in the second round.
We spoke about the nervous energy that exists. It seemed both maybe not rattled, but certainly came out, and perhaps the textbook wasn't quite there.
Exactly. If I was the coaches, I'd be asking them to take a breath and pick their punches a little bit more and make each punch count as opposed to being wasted.
So. As you mentioned, a close round, and I mentioned the friendship that both of these have struck up in the Absco Shared Elite Boxing Championship. Sharing car rides in the opening round. They didn't share one tonight.
Yeah, no, that's right.
Seconds down.
Let's see what happens in the beginning of this round.
Round two.
So second round underway.
Yep. Straight back into it.
Salmon out of the corner and firing. Garton firing back. This one starting to heat up.
Definitely a nice straight jab with help the Troy Trojan. There it is.
Salmon.
I think the pressure's gonna take its toll, so. Work for Carly.
Just a break, a shoelace of Garton coming unstuck. So a couple of times tonight, equipment getting in the way, but see both women catching their breath. It has been high intensity early on in this one.
Okay, let's go.
Of course.
Box!
No tomorrow, so wanting to leave it all out there.
That's right.
Tonight. Salmon straight
coming
back on
the
attack.
Yep, a couple of head clashes just there. There it goes again.
I mentioned they both love to fight on the inside.
That's right. The nice jab. You got to persist with that, I think.
Oh, now Garton starting to get some shots through, but Salmon answers straight back.
Right hand.
This one's livening up all of a sudden. We saw tomorrow these two.
They're here to fight.
Certainly has been willing. Seen those heads come together a handful of time. And again, looking for that overhand right. Both fighters easy to find, though.
As she ducks her head, it finds it difficult to land the right hand. As she does there, though. Oh, she did it again.
Lands the right and follows it up with the left. And
watch heads,
girl. Garton enjoyed a pretty positive opening round and perhaps edging things here in the second.
Seems to use a lot of her energy in the first early parts of the round and slows up.
Salmon, though, starting to come back. Just hasn't been able to work out the New Zealander, though, you sense.
Yeah, I think they're using punching as their best asset.
Salmon starting to get some shots through. It is on an even keel, this one. I'd hate to be a judge.
They're both tiring now, at the end of the second round.
Final seconds of our second round. Again, a close one. Garton slips some shots through again. Salmon rips to the body. Garton, that right hand again. She loaded it up.
Oh, she's loaded up again.
Beating the avenue tonight. They fight to the bell in the second.
Certainly earning their money tonight if they got paid.
Richie, put your judge's hat on. Yes. Those first two rounds, how do you see it? It has been close.
Pretty close. I'd have to edge it to the red corner. Just a few more cleaner punches overall. I think because she stands up a little bit taller, has the opportunity to land the punches, but when the other girls crouch down, it's hard to get a clean punch out. And I think with the energy she puts in the first half of the round, it's enough to win the whole round. And then by the end of the round, they both have tired, so it's hard to come back once you're down.
What's the message in the corner? One round. As I said, there is no tomorrow. If they don't win tonight, it's the end of the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championships.
Exactly.
What's the message?
You'd have to just say, put your heart on your sleeve and put it all in, because this is only
seconds
one round
out.
Left to go to the win the championships.
Third and final round.
So third and final round of this one. Only one fighter can progress, Troy Garton and Carly Salmon replace in the semi-finals. That's on again. High energy early. Lands a right hand, but eats one
there
as well. Salmon slips one through the guard of Garton again. Has ebbed and flowed. Again, that right hand. The source tonight for Hurt. As I say, gets one through. Again, putting the punches together, the Kiwi, but Salmon comes straight back.
Straight back. There's a nice jab from the red corner.
Barton just leaving it all out there again. The right hand lands, but Salmon scores herself upstairs. The pace has been high. Both are sucking some deep breaths in. Salmon looking the fresher, though, as she keeps coming forward. Close round in this one. Salmon.
Close round.
Once again, just getting through the guard of the Kiwi. Three punches on that occasion and another. He's coming home the stronger. As I say, it eats a right hand.
That's right. They finished strong. They could finish to win the fight just in this last little moment of the fight.
This will be tough work for the judges. I hope you're enjoying it at home. Both women trying to stay alive here in the 56-kilogram division. Final seconds of our third and final round. Could this be the difference? It has been close as Salmon fights to the body. Oh, Garton eats a couple upstairs. Pitching in between rounds. It's been Salmon scoring the cleaner punches, but
it certainly will be a hard one to judge.
Work rate has been there for Garton as well. There's a little bit of claret coming from the Kiwi. Good one final rally. Pinch this round and perhaps pinch the fight.
That's right.
Getting a little bit scrappy as both get tired.
They both could win with the effort they both put in, I must say.
There you see the respect shown at the end of this one. We mentioned the friendship going in. They left it, or at least put it on hold, for three rounds. And you can see it was certainly winning Carly Salmon. And
they didn't leave anything left in the tank, did they?
There's a bit of blood left in center ring as well. Certainly willing. We'll wait and see our final decision and who's going through to the semi-finals.
As you can see, as you said, the claret on Carly's nose. Very interesting to see who wins this fight.
And the winner of this bout moving through to our semi-finals of the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championship, the blue corner, Troy Garton.
Well, there you have it. Troy Garton goes to the final four of the Absco Sheds Elite Boxing Championship. We mentioned a close fight. We thought perhaps Salmon had done enough getting the cleaner shots, but
excellent.
The work rate of Garton flew out of the blocks in each round. Sometimes a little bit more energy could be the difference, but yet again, they both leave it in the ring. Let's hear from our winner, though. She is in the So Tough, Too Easy Absco Sheds interview shed. She's talking to Jamie Pittman.